This is how you play the content on your USB device on these streaming sticks. And these sticks are known to not have a USB Type-A port that you can simply insert your USB drive. To overcome this challenge, you will need to buy such a cable. This is a micro USB OTG cable. My cable is a micro USB OTG cable because my streaming stick also has a micro USB port. So if your streaming stick has a Type-C port, then you need to buy a compatible cable with a Type-C plug. To use this cable, you'll need first of all to disconnect the power and connect your new cable. After that, you will connect your power to the micro USB port on the cable. Like that. And now your USB pen drive or flash disk will be connected to this USB A port. Like that. Now you just need to power everything up. You can always try to play the content on your TV, but in doing so, you might encounter some problems. You see, if you have a streaming device, that means that you don't have a modern TV. And one of the problems you might encounter is that your TV may not be able to play the content format on your USB drive. For example, my TV cannot play this content. This content is directly from my GoPro. The other problem you might encounter is that the USB port on your TV might be busy. For example, you could be one of those guys that uses the USB port on your TV to power your streaming device. By the way, this is usually not recommended. If you remember that content that didn't play on my TV, well, watch it work on this streaming device. And I always advise people to always install the VLC media application. On VLC media, you're going to scroll down to browsing, then select USB. And here are all the files. And these are the files working fine on this TV. This file didn't work on my TV, and you can see it's working very well on the Realme 4K Google TV Stick using the VLC Media Player application. This is another file, it's working fine. Another file, this I shot on my phone, it's working fine. I bought my cable on AliExpress and it's very cheap. This cable is around 200 to 250 Kenya shillings. This is less than $2. So it's very cheap and very easy to get. And lastly, I'm going to show you the method that I use, and I don't need the micro USB OTG cable. And this is how I do it. I take the USB flash drive and insert it into my router. Again, I'm going to use the VLC Media Player application. Again, I'm going to scroll down to browsing and select local network. And this is that USB device. Huawei is the brand name of my router. And to do this, because I know there are different types of routers out there, if it's your first time doing this, I recommend you get your local IT guy to help you set up your router for this method to work. Because I know routers are all different and I simply can't make a tutorial for every single router out there. Then you're going to select whatever content you want to play. Here you have music, pictures, and video. In my case, I will select video. Select all video if you have a very small number of files, but I suggest that you just select folders because this method can also work with your hard disk. And again, these are all the files. And all these files are playing directly from the router. And the beauty of this method is that you don't even need to have your internet paid for this to work. This method will work even if you have not paid for your internet. So that's it. I hope you learned something new today. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.